Scaring him.
Boo.
Really?
Haven't seen him. If he sees that as distance, he's going to see white, or he's going to see a feeder.
He'll see a strange brown thing.
Yeah, that will look like a white or a feeder, or maybe the grass.
It's over here.
Yeah. Maybe need to wait till it's warmer. There he goes. He's here.
Yeah, he'd been here and eat and went.
It's like he used to this trick. Like, yep, thanks for letting me see that my feathers are all in good shape.
Did he dance in the...
No, he's like he really didn't pay the mirror any mind. I think he looked at it while he was sitting there on the feeder. Maybe it's, now I can look at that and see behind me. See another bird's coming.
Yeah, it's there.
Oh, yeah. Put it in the... No, don't put it there, Emma. Don't put it right there. You can put it in the window off to the side. Well, if you put it up to the left, it'd be higher, and you may notice that. See? Well, that's the right, but okay.
See, they like that plant down there that I planted before.
The hummingbirds?
Yeah, and there's more hummingbirds. Now it's gone. There's only one or two. That's
well. The thing is, they might find bugs on those plants.
Yeah. That's the way they like it.
Yeah, little bugs to eat, huh? Yeah. When they see things that are colorful, they go and look and see if there's a place to be.